You guys tricked me.
Okay, you know what? Frankly, you didn't have to be that easy to trick.
What? You know, this stuff doesn't happen in Bethesda. People there just say their own words.
What about when Tammy's voice changed completely? You just kind of went with that? Mr. Handsome, here's what he wants.
Guys, look. I have something to say, and these are my actual words today. You seem to have some gross chemistry, and you both make me tired. So, just go walk together on the beach already.
Yes, it would kill us.
Great, let's go. I got my coat on while Tammy's talking.
Oh, I'm actually working tonight.
I'll do nasty restaurant stuff for you, Tina.
Thanks, Tammy. Maybe you're the one that deserves a something thunderful badge.
Who cares? Something stupid.
Good, too.
Alright, hand me that dish, Luba.
This is a sponge!
What are you saying? Sponge?
Sponge!
Sponge?
Jake.
Oh, what have we here?
Oh my god, is it time?
I just lost my last ball!
I think he swallowed it.
Swallowed it? Oh my god, Jane.
Oh boy.
I ate a dead man's tooth! Now I'm gonna take on his personality! Get me some smokes! I want bourbon!
Wait, what's going on?
We bought a dead man's tooth. Maybe not dead, but not well.
Why?
Because Gene lost his last baby tooth, and we didn't know how to tell you.
Please don't write me out of your will. I want those sweaters!
Oh, it's okay, Gene. I was missing a few teeth anyway.
What?
So I had to keep a full set. You know, you take them out and play with them, they get lost. It's like Legos.
Oh my god. We spent so much time on this. Looks like the ocean's out tonight.
Hey, look, it's waving at you.
Damn, we're gonna kiss.
Oh my god, did that seagull just cough up a tooth?
Ruby!